Next in line.
What's up, man? How you doing?
How you doing, bro?
Good, man. Finally, bro.
Crazy. I got you, G. And we're tugging the car back and forth, and then I'm like, you know what? I'll just leave it. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna do too much. Walking out of Walmart, guess who I see? The same lady. I'm like, oh. She parked right next to me, and she goes to open her door, and she hits my car. Yo!
What? I want it more sharp. Sharp it. I don't want no square.
I want to blend it.
Dog, come on.
I'm sorry, my bad.
Yeah, taking too long.
All right, I got you. Okay, you are all set, bro.
What you mean I'm all set?
What happened? Guess what I told him after that?
What happened?
I told him, get the hell out of here, bro.
That shit is
flipped.
Like one second. All right. Hey, yo, what up, my baby?
Are you serious? Hell no, what the hell?
That's what's up, man. Don't forget that's
a relationship.
Right, that's your mother. You gotta have respect for her.
Bro.
Whatever she needs, you just give it to her. You know what I'm saying?
She's like, you better get the hell out of here. Give us a cupcake,
man. Funny, dog.
Where the hell did you even get that from?
We chilling.
Right, what we doing today, bro?
Let me get a taper, please, if you don't mind.
Taper? I got you, bro. Say less.
And let me get a high fade.
What?
This side, please. Yes, sir.
Habibi, a taper or a fade?
A mohawk. And a little ball.
Master, come
on, man, please.
We're close.
The thing is, when I was working at the restaurant, a lot of customers were coming in like, yo, Ray, what's doing?
Yeah,
I was like, yo, I'm right here, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
You know, I was telling my brother the same thing. I was like, yo, who are you guys voting for? He was like, I'm voting for Trump. I'm like, yeah, man, what do you mean I'm voting for Trump? Nobody should be at the house. You know what I'm saying? I'm like,
you gotta stop talking, bro. You're talking too damn much.
I got you.
Damn.
My bad, man. So yeah, my mom slapped the hell out of me. She was like, yo.
All right, I'm for alcohol, right?
Do your thing.
For sure. All right. Yo, what? What's going on? Yo.
Jenny.
Appreciate it, bro.
Damn. Fresh as hell. I got you.
No problem. Cash, Venmo.
I got Zelle
too.
Oh, Wallah, forgot my wallet.
Hell no.
Wallah, my bad. No. I got you next week.
No.
I said, bro,
you did this last week.
The thing is, my camel took my wallet, and I was chasing it. Give it back, bro.
All right, sir. What do you want for today?
Let me get a lineup, please.
A lineup?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you want to remove that mask for me?
Nope.
What you mean?
Coronavirus, man. You gotta stay safe, baby.
How am I gonna line you up?
What's up, baby? How you doing, bro? Relax, man. Let me get the best haircut in Dearborn.
I got you.
I'm praying the gym is opening tomorrow. I gotta look good. When I pitch, I have to look clean.
Allah, how much?
$50.
Okay, thank you very much.
This is $5. It's 50. 50.
50? 50. 50. 50.
Yo.
Khamsin. Oh, ah, 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 ah.